Dr. Henry Wu here. Geneticist. The Indoraptor. This is a dinosaur created with a purpose. It can even see in the dark and uses echolocation to find its prey. Now, nature might eventually have created the Indoraptor, but I got there first. Is it dangerous? Yes. But then so is science.
Iconic dinosaur than the T-Rex. Even people who don't know the difference between herbivore and carnivore know all about the Tyrannosaurus Rex. And when you see her up close, feel her gaze, you understand why the T-Rex was the ruler of the Cretaceous period.
What can I say? The Indominus Rex remains my most inspired creation. Nature can create a dinosaur, but only I can bring an Indominus Rex to life. To do so required a tremendous amount of research, gene mixing, splicing and manipulation, and, of course, determination. The end result is a hybrid dinosaur that is both beautiful Derek. An alpha predator among alpha predators. So treat it with the care and respect it deserves.
Opportunity to see dinosaurs walk the earth once more.
Okay, even I have to admit that this next dinosaur is impressive. The Spinosaurus is perhaps the largest of carnivores. Of course, I'll never get close enough to one to see for myself, but that's why I have you.
Dinosaurs to fight. But do they want to fight? For some, it is what they were born for, what they live for, and what they're willing to die for. That is a purity that few humans have.
Though this remarkable amphitheater is a true structural marvel,
not much gives me the chills, but this is something else. Now listen to me very carefully. It is imperative that you keep the Scorpius Rex under control. If this thing escapes, well, I'm not even gonna go there.
once lived in the coastal wetlands of Androm, where it would not only feed upon fish and turtles, but target pterosaurs and plesiosaurs.
Stay with me. This dinosaur is called a Carcharodontosaurus. Talk about a mouthful, right? And seeing that this animal is an alpha predator, its mouth is usually full of the slow, the weak, and the inattentive. Hence the reason I'm not getting near it. You, on the other hand.
Sation.
Beautiful. Macrocanthosaurus, and it is a dinosaur that has what I like to refer to as presence. When it's around, you know it. This animal should make for a killer exhibit. I mean, it being a killer and all.
Prepared to be amazed by our jaw-dropping dinosaurs. Dinosaurs, inconceivably impressive.
Dr. Kajal Dua is a fellow scientist who is helping expand our work. Based on my research, of course.
Every dinosaur that's recreated is important, but some also capture our imaginations. The Allosaurus is one such animal. It is believed that in its original environment, it was squarely at the top of the food chain. I'm interested to discover if that's true, given the opportunity.
I have a soft spot for this dinosaur, the Velociraptor, and they get a bad rap as far as I'm concerned. But if you implant early enough, you can make real connections with them. Other than Claire, raptors are the most intelligent partners I've ever had. And like her, they could kill me in the blink of an eye. That's a joke.
Stare. Only here can you find yourself coming face to face with with the evidence.
Thank you.